Today we will learn a simple machine, which is a pulley. A pulley is a wheel with an axle, where edges of the wheel are grooved, so that some rope can pass around this grooved edge of the wheel. And this rope is used to raise heavy objects. Pulleys can be used in many ways to lift loads.